and the actors who voice young Simba and young Nala in the upcoming film Disney's The Lion King, film and TV star J.D. McCrary and film and stage star Shahadi Wright Joseph.
Thank you so much. We are delighted to be here and have these two talented young performers with us. So, you two have been exploring Disney's Animal Kingdom all day.
Yes,
we
have.
It was pretty cool. We went on the safari, we saw Simba and Nala, we saw a lot of animals. It was really cool.
It was so amazing. I definitely want to come back just to see the animals.
Yeah.
I love it. Very, very cool. Well, we can't wait to hear what it was like working on such an iconic story with such an iconic cast. Donald Glover, James Earl Jones, Beyonce, what was that like?
Just working with people that I'm the biggest fan of and being in the same movie with them just makes me feel completely honored and I'm so humbled and I feel so blessed.
Yes, exactly. It was so amazing working with them and we hope to work with them again.
I love it. Well, what do you both think audiences will love most about the movie?
I think they're gonna love me.
I think they're gonna love the new animation just because it feels so real and it's a totally different experience from the 1994 version.
Yeah, oh my gosh, I can't wait to see it. It's gonna be
amazing.
Yeah,
I can't wait to see it again.
Well, the songs from The Lion King are probably the most beloved by Disney fans, including myself, shall I say. Yes. So, what was it like recording the music for the soundtrack?
I feel so honored just being able to recreate such amazing and iconic songs, including I Just Can't Wait to Be King, and Hakuna Matata with Donald Glover, Seth Rogen, Billy Eichner.
Yes. Yeah, it was completely incredible. I mean, I grew up watching Lion King and all different types of Disney movies, so it really brings back so many memories just to be recording it.
Ah, that's amazing. I love it. Well, the music is amazing. So, I actually have a question for everyone here. When you all walked into the park today, you all received an activity kit with all kinds of Lion King related activities. Kind of looks like this. Look familiar? Yes? Yes, awesome. Well, on the back, there is a QR code that you can scan to be able to hear all of the incredible music from The Lion King that just came out a few days ago. Yes. But hey, don't scan just yet. Shahadi. JD,
yes.
What do you feel about singing a song live?
Yeah.
All right, great. Well, as a special treat for just us today, JD and Shahadi are going to sing part of their song, I Just Can't Wait to Be King, from the upcoming movie. If y'all want to sing along, feel free. I know I'm going to. Let's do it. Make sure to go watch Disney's The Lion King in theaters next Friday, July 19th. Thank you so much.
Greetings, everyone. Habari, welcome. We have been expecting you. We are here today to welcome you, one and all, to the festival of the Lion King!
Welcome to our world! Oh,
in this land, we welcome you!
Welcome!
We are a band singers who travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this tribal celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next, we have Nakawa.
Which is Swahili for good looking.
Hey, good looking.
And this is Kibibi.
Which means impatient.
It means princess.
And finally, we have Zawadi.
Which is Swahili for the gift.
Oh, the gift.
The gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you'd best back off the attitude, mister. Besides, this gentleman right over here thinks I'm a gift, don't you, baby? What's your name?
Israel.
Israel. Well, I think that's Swahili for it's my lucky day.
Everyone, Timon and the gang will be here any minute now. We want them to feel welcome when they get here, so we're going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we should greet them like
animals. So for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see, I'll take the elephants!
Well, I'll take giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
I'll take the warthogs. And Israel, you are going to help me tame this warthog section. Come right out of here with me. All ready, gang, listen up, because Israel is going to demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs are going to make. All ready, darling, let's face center real fast. Put your fingers right here, right here. Put your fingers by your face through your tusks. Excellent, and now make a snorty warthog sound.
Honey, do you need a tissue?
That was wonderful, darling. You stay right here with me and help me lead our section. Warthogs, tusked up. And on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three. I don't know about you all, but that was the most disgusting sound I've ever heard. But I love it!
Okay, here we go, lions. Now it is our turn. This is my new friend, Gail, from the land of Atlanta, Georgia. And he's gonna show us his best lion imitation. Okay, so pause ready like this. Now let's hear it. Whoa! Ferocious man! All right, come to lead our group, okay? You all get the idea. On the count of three, let's hear some lions. Pause ready. One, two, three. It's a lion.
Time for the elephants. This is Troy from Dallas, Texas, and he's going to be our leader. All right, Troy, get your arm up in the air like the elephant's trunk. Now, let's hear the call. Now that is an elephant we will never forget. Elephants, trunks in the air. On the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. The mighty pachyderm.
Okay, my turn, I'm next. Here we have Princess Priya from the land of the Dominican Republic, and she's gonna show us what giraffes sound like. Ready, giraffe? Go. Yes, it's a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep, and you got it right. Let's show our friends. Giraffes, next in the air, and bleat. And there you have.
To you, His Majesty, the Lion King!
Welcome, everyone. It's me, Simba. You've all picked a very special day to visit. You see, today, we've come to town for a big celebration. And you, my friends, are invited to join in the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get ready to clap your paws, stomp your hooves, and ruffle your feathers as we welcome you to the Festival of the Lion King.
Let the procession begin!
Here they go again!
Come on, you ain't safe!
2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder? Let's hear it for the Tumble Monkey!
Thank you.
that moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight? The peace within me brings the love for once in perfect harmony with all.
Harmony with all its living things. That, my friends, is a time for joyous celebration. For when all things exist in balance, it is then we are all connected in the great circle, the circle of life.
And thinking, step into the sun. There's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small.
Giraffes
and elephant. Your sections will do the wave-a-ways, and we'll do the hard part.
And that part would be?
Absurd.
Our giraffes and elephants will sing the weem away.
But who will sing the melody?
Step aside, out of the way, professional artiste coming through. Excuse me, my human friends. Since someone has neglected to establish a meerkat section, I guess that leaves me to sing the melody. So, if you're finished with all that talking, can we start the sing-along already?
All right, Timon, let's take it from the top.
Thank you. The mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
So what do you say, who won?
I think it's pretty clear. I think the giraffes and the elephants won!
Bye.
soul.